base, dobra.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Podoba mi się jak ona biega. Pyk, 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 miau, miau, miau.
I've done what I can to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types.
Okay, I co dalej?
Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, I'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you.
Serio?
Well, here goes.
No, czarny ekran. Halo, pokażcie coś. Prometeusz. Well balanced for combat, but fragile. It gives bolster dodging and parrying.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
Okay.
I've got just about anything you could want.
No, to na pewno.
If you want it, I got it.
Icor. Antivenom. Nie mam hejza wystarczająco do daggera. Classic throwing weapon. Tutaj mogę sprzedać. Mam coś do sprzedaży fajnego jakiegoś?
Come again soon.
Nice to meet you. If Louie brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I've got anyway.
Aha.
All revenant don't do.
Aha.
There you are. The revenant that Louie sees so much potential.
Nie. No to pohandlowałem.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope.
Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... Well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinonome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Okay. Multiplayer. Oh yes, A jak się wybiera partnerów? Mogę ciebie wziąć?
Oh, good time.
Upgrade equipment, upgrade weapon.
What do you want to upgrade?
O, mogę. To bym chciał. Juggernaut. O. Fail. Upgrade blood
veil. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Aha, to jest blood veil. Okay. Transform.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
Co to znaczy transform? Czyli zmiana po prostu statusu z czystego na przykład na fortyfikację, ogień, gift. Dobra. Upgrade exchange, buy. Co ty sprzedajesz? Weapons.
I've got new weapon buying something.
No nie stać mi niestety, ale...
Okay.
There you are. I'm just as if you do.
Exchange. Give vulnerables, receive items.
Your life is your greatest asset.
A mogę ciebie wziąć? Ja nie chcę nikogo innego już.
It seems if you find any vestiges, please let me know.
Ups, przekliknąłem pierwszą jego.
It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. What is it?
Restore vestige.
Take care.
Is something up?
Aha, ja mam z jego spartnerowanego, dobra. Czekaj.
Is something up? Is it going alone?
What is it?
Nie mogę go wziąć, kurde. Jego weźmiemy.
Is something up? Okay.
Myślałem, że może da się go, może ją się da tamtą dziewczynę wziąć. Acquiring Head Gifts, level up, nie zleveluje. Presents? Nie ma żadnych prezentów. Teleport? Teleport! Other Crossroads. Ale ładna, gierka jest ładnie animowana, to trzeba przyznać, ładnie graficznie, ładnie animowana, ładne efekty. Pięknie to wygląda.
Oh, you're exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know.
Den of Darkness.
Don't hesitate.
Czekajcie, on nam dał przedmiot. I co, to mamy teraz teleport, tak? Do Den of Darkness? Nie. Gdzie ty dodałeś ten przedmiot?
Probably check my equipment too.
Reckless abandon. A communal gifts with Louis increase attack on others. Your evasive movements and damage reduction. To nie. To nie. Gdzie on nam to dał? To od razu się użyło. Może od razu się użyło. Jesteśmy tutaj. Idziemy tutaj.
It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. This way should lead to the old city.
You
can live your dream!
Dziękuję serdecznie za 6 miesięcy subowania. Dzięki wielkie za wsparcie. You can live your dream. Pamiętaj, miłego korzystania z przyjemnego subskrybenta, emotek oraz badża. Dzięki wielkie. Dziękować wielce za subusia. Komenda donacja też działa.
A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested.
Czekaj, tamten chciał mapę, co nie? Tamten chciał mapę. Aha, nie mogę? Mogę go walnąć, tego tutaj? Obudzi się? Nie, nie żyje. To jest za miejsce. To Oto labirynt Minotaura.
It's this way. Are you ready?
Cześć Janusz. Hej, witam.
That's something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again?
Jasne, że tak.
Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
Okay.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Communal gifts. Communal gifts are gifts from your partner. Okay.
We're out of those cramped corridors.
Trzeba wszystko sprawdzać. Faded Comics. Comics? Mogę przeczytać? Nie mogę. Dzięki, jestem za flowka. Queen Iron.
Sunsets always seem lonesome to me.
Jaka kobieta z brodą, Marku? Co ty? Jaka kobieta z brodą? Okej, żelazo. O.
Wait, that's...
To jest Vestige Part A. Okej, co? Co to jest? Co ja tutaj co ja zbieram? A crystal fragment required to restore print to Vestige 2. Aha, okej. Ohohoho! Sunset Sword. Kurza twarz, ja tutaj będę więcej w menu przebywał. Sunset. A, taki. Tego dużego będzie co? Ak? Jak ona ogon trzyma? Przypięty do paska jest, to jest jako zdoba.
Aaa!
Miłuś? Oś ty! Zaczyna się. Jak to było? Czekajcie, muszę zobaczyć, nie pamiętam. To nie. Okej, dobra.
That's...
Nadal nie kumam, jak mam tego używać. Tego nadal nie kumam, jak mam tego używać. Ja nie wiem, o jaką brodę ci chodzi. Może oczy sobie przemyj alkoholem czy coś? Oczywiście masz tego nie robić, co nie, ale... Jest tam nikt around anymore? Be sure they don't flank us. O nie, zginąłem. Albo nie? Muszę się przyzwyczaić do tego, że tu walka jest o wiele szybsza niż normalnie.
No more healing? Just don't push yourself too hard.
Na bloku trzeba polegać, widzę. No. Aha, zabiera HP. Lock. Dobra. You master the gift, Dragon Lung. Nie wiem, jakim sposobem.
Is that the parking garage? I see signs of the enemy over there. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Używać tego. Bo nie umiem tego używać za bardzo. A sporo ich tutaj jest ukrywanych. O, ty w ciemię bity dziadu jeden łysy. Co to za baba? Mam cię! Dup cię!
You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you
Have the sweet stink of a human on ya! The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
Jaka dziewczyna?
Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
Ale on ma mieczora dużego. Okej. Jej. Tam zeskoczyć tutaj trzeba?
A government built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us. I was hoping it would be easy.
Nie otwiera się z tej strony, serio? Jednak z tej strony trzeba iść tą drabiną.
Sorry.
O.
I'm on my way. Symbols of civilization. Skyscrapers in ruin. Be sure they don't find us.
Okej. Uła.
I'll have to work to keep from slowing you down. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Ja myślę, że zacznie mnie ten Louis wkurzać, jak będzie za każdym razem, jak ja coś podniosę wartościowego, będzie mówił: to jest wartościowe, wykorzystajmy to. To mnie zacznie wkurzać powoli. Już mnie zaczyna irytować, jak za każdym razem coś podniosę, zawsze to samo gada.
Didn't go sideways. A whole file. We shouldn't attack them all at once.
To jak?
That's
aha. Best of blood. Dobra. One of the lost has been ready. What the fuck? Zasięg tej broni jest troszeczkę dziwny.
Be sure you save some regeneration.
Lost Invaders.
That worked out.
Pasek staminy jest nad paskiem HP.